So, Sleeping Beauty, you've decided to awaken.
Sheeple, tell me you didn't do this. It doesn't make any sense.
How does it not? After all the sins humans wrought upon us?
Johannes told me what they did to you. And you're right, it's horrible. But what you're doing now is just as bad.
No! And there you are. Very wrong. What the alchemists did was reshuffle our bodies. What I intend to do is reshuffle the world. I'd say I've earned the right. Join me, Miriam. You're the only one who understands the pain I feel. What it's like to no longer be human.
What? I never thought I'd hear those words from you. I was the one that came to you broken. Convinced I was a monster, and you told me...
This is nonsense!
You told me... Our power doesn't make us good or bad. Our choices do. I'd given up on my humanity, but you restored my hope. Don't you remember?
Master Jebel, we must return.
Yes, Miriam. I tire of reminiscing with you. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Then first prove you can find me. Along the way, you'll have no choice but to absorb shards and avail yourself of the powers of hell. If you can still claim to be human at the end of it all, then perhaps I might be more inclined to listen. Come, Gremlin.
saw it. Just a flicker. That was the Jeeble I know. I will put a stop to all this.
Bloodstained.
Here.
Was this a village? What happened to it? The demons Jeeble summoned?
They've moved faster than we hoped. Miriam, we have to hurry. This was where we were supposed to meet our contact.
All right. But wait. Let me clear the area. There are still demons about.